Oh, I'm really happy because right now I'm waiting for his new works, for him to do lives and interact again with the fans. I'm also really proud because he made an amazing job in his military service. So I'm really happy and excited for what comes next.
Ha ha ha.